Probably break that this weekend when we'll get some sunny skies moving in. But for now, it's cloud cover. Southeast winds at 6. Feels like temperature 14. Tomorrow will stay dry throughout most of the day. There is a slight chance that the snow could move in during the evening commute, but I think it's a better chance later. But we'll keep you updated on that. Some of the latest computer models are bringing it in a bit earlier. South winds, temperatures generally in the 20s, although we will kiss the 30s. Snowfall from this morning, half inch Polk City, Metro 0.6 inch, bit more in Carroll and Denison, Atlantic 0.8, half inch in Perry, and down to the south it was 1 inch from Clark County, stretching to over a strong inch in the Corning area, just about as forecasted and as we expected. It caused problems because it arrived during the morning commute. High today 27, the average high 32, record 62, 1919, record low 23 below 1966. Cloud cover out there tonight. We've been watching for some fog. There's light fog for now. I do expect it to thicken a bit as the night goes along, but shouldn't be a huge problem. Generally quiet across the Midwest. This is what's left of our snowmaker. Some snow around Terre Haute, Indiana. High pressure moves out. This is the fast moving system Thursday night and Friday. It will spin into the state with some snow as it glides on through. So here we go hour by hour, and this is the newest model coming in, and it's bringing in a little snow earlier. We'll have to see if this would happen. It would have an impact on your evening commute. I think a better chance later on, and you can see how the system spins through with some morning snow on Friday and then slowly inches out, and we should clear out with a little bit of sunshine in store for our Saturday. So snow tracker just updated it for you. I think a few spots to the north may squeeze out an inch or so. Much of the rest of us less than that, and much, much less, maybe no snow at all down to the south. We'll look at central Iowa here, and at least for now, going with around a half inch here in the metro, a bit more in Marshall and Story County, and lighter amounts down in Clark and Union County. Tonight, that low down at 20, cloudy skies, some patchy fog late. Tomorrow, temperatures top out at 31, sun goes down 527, more of that cloud cover with a chance of snow late. Town to town, high in Boone, 30. Adel, well, you hit the freezing mark, 32 degrees. I think they'll get above freezing in a Red Oak. Lamoni cloud cover 30. A south-southeast breeze in Rockwell City, only about 5 to 10, 29 in Estherville. Clarion, 28. Looks like Toledo in the mid-20s, and it's 20s in Ottumwa, but Bloomfield and Centerville should hit 30 degrees. 8-day forecast shapes up like this. Again, the snow chance late Thursday, early Friday. Saturday dry, Groundhog Day sunshine 40. The caucus looks to stay dry, but I'll tell you what, late Monday night into Tuesday, we got a system to watch, and then it's cooler after that.